This evening, we're going to be staying at the cheapest hotel in Las Vegas.
It was really cheap. I think it was like $5. Welcome to my room. Downtown boutique hotel. It's a pretty spacious room, so spacious that it fits two queen beds. TV, little area that you could do some work on. It's always good to have. Piece de resistance. A sink area leading onto a walk-in wardrobe. The gym, a swimming pool, a mini golf course, and an ice machine. So that's $28 a night.
Would you stay here?